black spot, beloved of motorcyclists. Snake Pass is closed due to snow. Climbing, winding from Glossop in the west, up to a blasted moor on 1,680 feet. Constructed by the engineer Thomas Telford, the pass opened in 1821. To the north was a Roman road, the Doctor's Gate, as with many of these routes. At the summit, Snake Pass is bisected by the Pennine Way as it climbs towards Kinder Scout. The remnants of Storm Barbara cause a pond to be whipped into waves like a miniature ocean. Grip tight to the doors when leaving the car. Snake Pass is closed to high-sided vehicles. Snake Pass takes its name from the Snake Pass Inn, formerly the Snake Inn, named for the serpents on the Cavendish coat of arms. Once the scene of prize fights in the field behind, once the billet of the Dambuster Squadron, now the inn is for sale.